This is it, sir. I suspect Havelock Martin and Lord Pendleton landed there a while ago and went into the lighthouse. Knowing them, they're not giving up without a fight. I remember hearing the Admiral and Martin talking about this place as where they'd hold up if they had to. Anybody going in has to breach the fort, the gatehouse, and there's only one way to the top. All I can say is that it's been a pleasure serving with you. Maybe after all this is settled, we'll see each other again. Good luck, Corvo. If anyone deserves it, you do. Give my best to Emily. After she's on the throne, she won't have time for an old man like me. I knew you were sharp, Corvo. But somehow you managed to get through all this mess without losing sight of what really matters. For that, I respect you. The city's gonna pull itself up, I believe. Too many good people here let it all turn to ashes. I'd best be going. The battlefield's no place for an old sailor like me. This is long past. Good luck, my friend.
Thank you. few days ago, but she keeps to herself. Must be a shock.
I wonder what she's like.
Just a kid, I guess.
Imagine being a kid. Then suddenly, they tell you in a few years, you'll rule the Empire. What do you do?
Me? Settle a few scores, I guess. Then order some pastries from that shop I'm clapping. Lots of them.
Trevor Pendleton, neglected youngest son, bullied by your brother. This is all Martin's fault. We hadn't helped Corvo get out of prison. Corvo hadn't been so damn good at his job. We hadn't gotten greedy, afraid.
If.
Always too sure that was the problem. Never hesitated. Too sure of what I wanted. Too sure of what I wanted to do when other men stopped to consider.
Havelock? Corvo! I knew you'd come. Is it going to be okay now? Will I be Empress?
So ends the interregnum, and now Emily Caldwin I will take her mother's throne after a season of turmoil. You will stand at her side, Corvo, guiding her young mind and protecting her from those who seek to exploit her or cause her harm. You watched and listened when other men would have shouted in rage. You held back instead of striking. So it is, with the passing of the plague and Emily's ascension, comes a golden age brought about by your hand. And decades hence, when your hair turns white and you pass from this world, Empress Emily, Emily the Wise, at the height of her power, will lay your body down within her mother's great tomb, because you are more to her than royal protector. Farewell, Corvo.
For all of the big and the small, well, that's all that they stand, well, the heart.